been looking everywhere for this Zane guy. No one even knows who he is. I think we should just give up.
Don't get your hopes up, Kai. We just haven't found him yet. He could be anywhere.
Well, we better hurry up. It's getting dark. Well, I think we should look another day. It looks like it's about to rain.
You've returned, and I see you found him. What about Zane?
We couldn't find him.
Oh, no matter. I hear you're one of great strength, am I right?
Yes, that is true. How do you know that?
I'll explain later.
Where am I? I don't know, by looks of it, I'm somewhere where a lot of sand. What happened to me?
I'll miss you, Zane.
Is that my name? Whoever that man was, he dropped this. I'm gonna find him and return it to him. This place looks all run down and old. I should get out of here.
Oi, where are you going?
Oh, nowhere, I'll just go back. You're not getting out of here. Don't hurt me. Please.
We got you now. Or who the hell are you?
Huh? Who's this white hooded man? Don't worry, guys, I'll get him. Ah!
Thank you so much, but who are you?
Oh no, it's getting away. Hey, come back!
Haha! You stopped. Ah, I wonder where I am. Oh look, they took me to a house. Perhaps I might stay here. This is a nice little place. Maybe I could live here. All this stuff is so exciting. What was that noise? Cole, wake up!
Ugh, what's wrong?
I heard something outside.
Oh, maybe you should tell Kai.
What's wrong? Kai, I heard something outside. Do you think we should tell Sensei?
No, we can handle this ourselves. Stop, you're not supposed to be here.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm just looking for someone to live.
You're lying, you're trying to steal from us, aren't you?
No, don't!
Ah!
Ah, wait, it's you!
Me? What do you mean?
You! We finally found you! Kai, stop! This is him!
Him? Who's him?
The fourth member you've been looking for, Zane, the White Ninja.
It's about time I told you why you're here. It's because I need your help. Back when I was your age, my father passed down the weapons of spinjitsu.
Weapons of spinjitsu? What are those?
The weapons of spinjitsu are the most powerful weapons in all of Ninjago. They're the very things that created this land. When my father passed away, he passed them down to me and my brother to look after them, so no one would steal them and use them for evil. Many years passed, our dojo got attacked by an evil force. So to keep the weapons of spinjitsu safe, I hid them around Ninjago so no one would find them. And so my story comes to you. You four are the descendants of elemental masters. Cole, master of earth, solid as a rock. Jay, master of lightning. Zane, master of ice. And Kai, master of fire. When your training is complete, you'll be ready to protect the people. And when my time has come in this world, you'll be there to help them and to protect the weapons of spinjitsu.